Colorado at Trinity Bellwoods Park. Tuesday, May 12, 2009.
In the grotto at Trinity Bellwoods Park with Dimitri, and it's his first time here. What do you think?
It's fucking wild. I love it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
How long you been here tonight?
About 2 hours.
And what'd you see?
Man, what I haven't seen yet, you know?
So what's going on here?
You got some fire action going on over here. You got some serious drumming and dancing over here like fucking real people, and I like it much better than fucking clubs and shit. Fuck that. Like, some real shit, man. Everyone's coming from all other parts of the city. Everyone's chilling.
What do people call this? What do you call this?
We call it drum circle.
Drum circle.
Even though it's not a circle, it's drum circle.
Drum circle. So all your friends, they all keep calling it drum circle.
For years now.
And if Toronto didn't have this, if you weren't able to do this on Tuesday night, what would we lose? What would the city of Toronto lose?
We would lose our respect for ourselves.
What do you mean by that?
We gotta have some culture, you know. Every city in North America has their own culture, you know. I'm in Quebec school and I go to Montreal. They got some wild food there. That's their culture. And when I come here, it's just like we gotta have our own culture here. But Toronto hasn't really defined that yet. And I think this is what defines it as Toronto culture, right here.
The drum circle.
Yeah.
In the grotto at Trinity Bellwoods Park on Tuesday night in the summer.
Fucking right.
All right, Dimitri.
Have a good one.
Yeah. Peace out.
Thank you.